you wouldn't really think about coming to a spot like this until you actually see it on like a video or until you're actually here walking through a forest to go surfing. Really nice not to get the smog and just breathe fresh air and go surfing.
To these events and to the series, and you know, everyone's counting down in one more week. You know, someone gets crowned the cold water champion, and no one knows what's going to happen in these next few weeks.